Hey everyone, I've been getting some comments on my root repair meniscus surgery that I had 2 years ago now this week, which is really hard to believe. So I just wanted to give you all a little bit of an update. I have not needed any surgery since that time. I would say in the past year, I've gotten back to my old self in terms of the frequency of working out. Right now we're having an Indian summer here in Pennsylvania. It's November and it's close to 70. So I've been enjoying fairly long runs over lunchtime, 5 to 7 miles. It is a jog. I can go as slow as 10-minute miles, or I could go as fast as maybe 8:30. I'm being super deliberate about stretching, including my knee, and really running on my toes. So avoiding heel strike contacts with the road, that's only going to put more pressure on your knee over time. So when you do that, you're absorbing the shock basically in your calves. And I think I described this before, it's a little bit more of a scurry than a full out run, but I've really been feeling good. I did get a cortisone shot in July. It was a great help. I don't think it was a placebo, because I knew in a period of maybe 2 days that it was better. So I don't know if I'll have to go back and get one. I'd say my knee is sore at times. By the way, I do run with a brace, which I would highly recommend. It's a stretch Lycra-like brace that has Velcro on it. So I think that's really important. And then the last tip I'll give everyone is glucosamine has been a huge boost for me, and I don't think all are made the same. I have no financial ties to Nutrilite, but I get Nutrilite glucosamine on Amazon. It's a little bit more expensive, and instead of taking two every day, I'm taking three pills. So that combination has allowed me to basically go back to jogging, and you know, I'm really enjoying it. So good luck wherever you are in your journey, and just put one foot in front of the other and stay positive, because it will get better. All right, guys, have a great day.